We got it together, didn't we? Nobody but you and me. We got it together, baby.
My first, my last, my everything, and the answer to Flintstones, they're a modern Stone Age family. From the town of Bedrock, they're a place right out of history. Yabba dabba doo. Flintstones, meet the Flintstones, they're a modern Stone Age family. From the town of Bedrock, they're a place right out of history. Let's ride with the family down the street, with the courtesy of friends to feet. When you're with the Flintstones, have a yabba dabba doo time, a dabba doo time, we'll have a gay old time.
Legendary superstar comedian Larry the Cable Guy.
No way.
Man, good to see you.
Are you not entertained?
We said his name so many times, and now he finally showed up in a baby costume. This is probably the first season that you guys didn't say Larry the Cable Guy.
Right. Yeah. Right. We did a film together, and I know that you raised your family on a tour bus, and it still didn't click in there.
Absolutely. Jenny played my girlfriend in one of my movies, so when you came up with that wig on, I thought you knew. I thought, well, she's doing a trailer park girl, you know? And everybody thought, here's Bruce Willis. Boy, what a letdown, huh? Look at that. Everybody was all pumped up to see this action hero, and
not a letdown at all.
Amazing.
Yeah, this is the first time I ever really sang anything in front of anybody.
Wow.
So.
Wow.
And he did such an amazing job. Honestly, one of the most recognizable voices of our generation right here. And you fooled them all. It's such an honor to have you here. Such a huge fan.
We love Larry the Cable Guy.
Thanks. Thanks, everybody.
Oh, my God. He threw me off.
I should have gotten that.